Hello, lords and ladies of YouTube, and welcome back to Nightly Gaming's Nightly Gaming. So, today we're going to go ahead and try our hand again at Agario. It's a web-based game. If you didn't watch the first video, I'll leave a link down in the description. Besides that, I'm just going to go ahead and hop in. Okay. So, hopefully we can get onto the top 10 this time. Because I was actually very disappointed I wasn't able to for the previous video. But we're already kind of starting out in a bad spot. So, I think that I can get there, because I do it usually on a regular basis. But with that said, I am not off to a good start. okay, let's hop right back in. With that said, it definitely is looking like this is going to be one of those days where I'm just in constantly dangerous situations. I don't know if it's the server being crowded or something like that, which I don't think that is, but I don't know. We will find out. In the meantime, I will eat my little colorful dots. Ooh, piece of candy. Ooh, piece of candy. Ooh, piece of candy. Ooh, piece of candy. No, actually, let's see if I can grab this guy now. Okay, change direction too quickly. You have to be careful. You don't want to spit out half of yourself and then have it just completely miss, because then you're just, that, being split is not a good thing. You only want to split if you can get a guaranteed, you know, nice little chunk of self. Okay, I missed. See, because then you lose half your mass to bigger and badder people, which is never a good thing on our road to the top 10. It is never good to be losing parts of yourself. But no, I mean, we're making decent progress. I mean, we're just eating the colored dots and growing, and never mind, we're dead. Okay, let's try one more time. Once again, we start on the journey to the top 10. Okay, so this guy's big enough that I don't really have to worry about him splitting to eat me or anything, so I'm not actually to worry, just kind of moseying around. Yeah, just gonna go ahead and grab that guy. Okay, I'm on the bottom against the wall. That's not exactly a good place for me to be. But oh well! There's no one around to stop me, so I'm gonna live life on the edge. By edge, I mean life on the edge of the map. I'm so funny. So funny. So funny. Yeah, I'm getting big enough to where I might be able to start eating some people, but not big enough to deal with most people. That guy that ate me earlier. I don't want to get revenge, but Fine Then is getting in my way. Fine Then. Man, I am so rusty at this game. Yeah, that, or people in general have gotten better at it, which would actually make sense. Considering that, you know, game's been out for a long time now. People are getting more used to the mechanics. Alright. Let's see here. See if I can eat some 4chan. Goodness. No. So, if you realize you're not going to be able to eat them, don't waste your time chasing, because you can be spending that time collecting dots. I got out of a pretty dangerous situation there, actually. Doge could have easily eaten me at any time. All he had to do was split, but he was busy feeding some other guy, apparently. So, I am not going to complain. Oh no. This is getting very dangerous. This is getting very dangerous. Very dangerous. Do not want. Aww. Okay. Oh well. That was a fun go anyways. I think I'm gonna wrap up the video here. I know it's a relatively short video today. So sorry about that, but I think it's still fun, and content will continue on the channel. Nightly Gaming's Nightly Gaming, gaming every night. If you liked the video or want to see more from me, click the like button and the subscribe button down below. If you have any comments on ways I can improve, or things that you enjoyed, didn't enjoy, or you just want to make fun of me for being terrible at Gario, the comment section down below. Love comments, appreciate the feedback. Otherwise, I guess I will see you guys next time. Bye!